I just want to apologize to the university, to my coaches, and to my teammates. I'm not a me person, but in that situation, that was a selfish act, and that's not how you do things around here. So I really want to apologize to my teammates because I have now made a selfish act for them, and that's all. When I do get my opportunity to play, I'm going to do everything that I can because I have to accept that. That's going to eat me up because I want to be out there on the field. You understand what I'm saying? I want to be out there on the field with my team. But I did something, so I got to accept my consequences, you know, and I'm going to apologize to my team, you know. So we're not going to think about that because we don't think about negative things. We're going to think about moving forward and winning the game.